Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Rockin' Reaction Rollers, where we react to music that we grew up with from the 60s to the 90s, and my name is Tammy. Tonight I'm running really, really late. I've had the busiest weekend ever. Had a fish fry to go to today, and just everything's been pushed back. So we're only going to get one song out tonight, and I hope it's not too late. I know it probably is for a lot of you, and it's the start of the work week, and I'm sorry, but I didn't want to like not put anything out here tonight. So I wanted to get at least one song. And we're going to start bands that begin with the letter J, or groups that begin with the letter J, or individuals its last name begins with the letter J. So that's kind of how it works, or that's how I'm playing them. But the song we're going to do tonight is a request from Eric, and he wants to go back to 1970, and he wants to hear the Jackson 5 ABC. So we're just going to get right to it.
I think this is probably the first time this record has been played on the air, and it's about to be released. This thing called ABC?
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you agree? The Jackson 5.
I gotta turn this off for a minute. He is just so darn cute, wasn't he? Back in the day. I mean, he was, I think, just about a year older than me. So, you know, he was close to my age. I would have been 8 years old this time. So I'm not real sure what year or how old Michael Jackson was. And he's gone now. But I don't really know. But I think he was around my age. And that's why I thought, you know, he was just it back then. And his music, and he always had the cutest little songs, and I know what it is that I really like about Michael Jackson, or the Jackson 5 now, is it's just that you just want to get up and dance with him, because even when he was a little bitty kid, he had the moves, and it's just cute to watch him. But anyway, we're going to get right back to the song, and we're doing a request for Eric. We're doing the 1970 Jackson 5 hit called ABC. Oh, what a cute song. Thanks for the request, Eric. That song takes me way back, listening to the Jackson 5. And Michael Jackson, of course, was around for many, many decades and brought a lot of great music to us. But I always liked this little group, Jackson 5, better. I liked when their family was together like that, and I just thought they had the cutest songs. I thought the next one, the one, I think it's Jermaine, the one that's like a year older than Michael, he had that little high kick going on. I was just waiting for him to kick his brother in the butt or something worse, the way he was kicking up there. But anyway, cute song, brought back a lot of memories, like I said, of being a kid. I know it probably did for you guys too. So but it's the only one we're going to do tonight because we're running really, really late. So I just wanted to kick off the Jays tonight and let you know I didn't forget you all, but it's just been crazy. So hopefully things will calm down after today and we can get back to things as normal. So if you like our channel, be sure to subscribe. It's easy, it's free, and if you hit the post notification bell, it'll let you know when we got videos out there, which is anywhere between 1 and 4 every night. So we're going to go for now. Tune back in tomorrow night. Be sure to tell those people that you love them each and every day. And peace out.